Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to turn off the auto update feature in your Facebook app for Android. The other day I did notice that my Facebook app was auto updating even though I have it turned off in my Google Play Store. So the unfortunate part is you actually have to turn it off in the Facebook app as well. So the first thing we're going to do is open up that Facebook app. And we're going to be hitting this button here in the top right hand corner. It's three lines. That's the first button we're going to have to push. And in that area, we're going to scroll down, and at the bottom, it says settings and privacy. So right here, that's the next button we're going to be pushing. So let's give that a push. And then we actually have to hit the settings button, which is right there. So a lot of steps to get into the area where you can turn this off. From here, we're going to scroll down to the very bottom. And right above the bottom, there is an area called media and contacts right here. So we're going to push on that and then keep scrolling down, and down here at the bottom, you're going to see app updates. So once we get into there, this is where you can finally turn off the auto update feature. So the first one here is auto update Facebook. So that's the one I'm going to turn off. The second one here for notifications is Facebook update available. It lets you know if there is an update available. I don't really want that on either, so I'm going to turn that off. And the third one is Facebook update installed. I don't really want to know when it's installed either, so I'm going to turn all three of those off. So that's how you do it. That's how you change the auto update feature for Facebook on Android. I hope this video helped you out, so please give me a thumbs up. I've also got plenty of videos coming up in the future, so if you want to subscribe to my channel, I'd love to share those videos with you. Thanks again for watching, and take care.